No, you still got to do that. Right?
Could you hold mine together with yours? Just put them together. You have a problem with the folding up at the top.
Betty said I was very quiet and now I'm fucked off.
Oh, really?
Didn't say two words.
Oh.
I said, thanks for raising us.
Yeah, how about that? Seeing Betty after only 20,
I'd like to take a picture.
30 years.
How long?
She must be 10 years older than you.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, she's young.
She's probably a little younger.
No, she's up there. I see her up there. She's up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Scottsdale Museum of Art and Natural History is now closed. We thank you for visiting our museum and for your consideration for silencing all mobile devices as to not distract other museum guests. Also, as a reminder, please refrain from taking any last-minute flash photographs or videos of our exhibits, as these may cause damage to the works in our collection. We hope that you have enjoyed our new Stories of Genesis galleries featuring the Garden of Eden and Noah's Ark, which opened in March. Be sure to return again soon for the final installment in the Genesis Gallery, Joseph and His Coat of Many Colors. We are so excited to celebrate the grand opening of this exhibit on Sunday, May 22nd. This exhibit has been generously underwritten by the McCulloch-Burchell Foundation, and we thank the foundation for its generous support. Our exhibit designer has been working hard to bring to life the story of a young man and his dreams through vibrant colors and lifelike displays. At this time, we ask that you please make your way to the front entrance and please drive safely.
Thank you. Just to raise the sea, this problem. and brown and scarlet and black and ochre and peach
and ruby and olive and violet and fawn.
Of course will not come true. with me a picnic he could tell.
And I don't speak Egyptian very well.
Joseph's brother stole his baking cookie butter milk. Having ripped it up, they next attacked a castle boat. Soon the wretched creature was no more. They dipped his bowl in blood and guts and gore.
Thank you. Truth in Lies! Oh, shoot. We're good? All right.
Oh!
Close every door to me, hide all the world from me, bar all the windows, then shut out the light. Do what you want with me, hate me and laugh at me, darken my daytime, then torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers are far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love from me, children of Israel, I'm never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind, for I have been promised a land of my a number instead of my name. Forget all about me, then let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely, then throw me away.
Joseph's luck was really out, his spirit and his fortune all. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know.
Hey, dreamer, don't be so upset.
Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet.
Chains were heavy, weighed him down. The candle was his only light. The hungry rats, the only sound.
Thank you.
which he twirled in the palm of his hand. To all intents and purposes, he was Egypt with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. If he cracked a joke, then you chortled for days. No one had rights or vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing. When pharaohs around, then you get down on the ground. If you ever find yourself near endless seas, get down on your knees. Quite on the cards, but if my analysis of the position is right, at the end of the tunnel there's a glimmer of light. For all of the sudden indescribable things have shattered the sleep of both peasants and kings. Strange as it seems, it's been a run of crazy dreams, and a man can interpret could go far, could become a star.
Seven other cows that are sitting by the hall. Hey!
of bumper crops are on their way. Right? Years of plenty, endless wheat and tons of hay. Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. Famine's hand will starve the land with food and not a lot. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dreams are all about. All those things you saw in your pajamas are a long-range forecast for your farmers, and I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man to lead you through the famine with a flair for economic planning. But just who this man could be, I just don't know.
Crisis, you must be my number two.
Pharaoh told his guards the magic chisels from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph bought a royal pardon and a host of splendid things, a chariot, a bowl, a cloak, a medal, and some signet rings.
Joseph,
Pharaoh's number two.
Pharaoh's number two.
Thank you. Remember the good years in Canada. The summers were endlessly cold.
Mary.
The fields were a patchwork of clovers. The winters were never too cold. We strolled down the boulevard together. And everything around us was fine.
Now the fields are dead and bare. No joie de vivre anywhere. And maintenant we drink a bitter wine.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where the years they go? Eh bien, raise your beret to those Canaan days.
Do you remember those wonderful parties?
Oh la la!
The splendor of Canaan's cuisine. Those extravagant, elegant soirees. The chaos the Bible had seen. It's funny, but since we lost, je sais.
Ah!
We've come to the other. No one comes to dinner now. We only eat them now. I even find them missing just these three.
So stand and
and how we miss is entertaining.
Hum, hum, hum.
Please.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Eh bien, raise your beret to those Canaan days.
We dance.
Thank you.
Miss is entertaining dreams.
Rose Cane and Dance, we used to know. Where has they gone? Where up next to you. Honesty.
way of talking, astute and sincere. Suddenly a tragic story gets me right here.
This is what we hope he's saying.
All this tugging at my heartstrings seems quite justified. I shall know who's what you came for, and lots more beside.
Take me,
Benjamin is
but not as needed to start. We are the burned out guilty ones. Oh no,
oh no,
naughty,
naughty. Oh, you can accuse of his own mystery.
May I return
to the
to